Welcome to Vlogmas Day 5. This morning I woke up. This is the view from my mom's window. It was so pretty. And then I walked to brunch at Williams, my dad and stepmom, and my niece.
Wave!
She made me an ornament, and then we took some photos together. She was so cute. We were playing with pancakes. Then I had a doctor's appointment and I literally waited for like an hour. It was such a long wait. And then I decided to go get my nails done. And then went shopping at Fortino's for some dinner. I got some penne fresco pizza. And then I drove all the way back to my Blue Mountain house and clearly did not pack light and had to clean up my room. And then by the time I did all that cleaning, I brushed my teeth and I went to bed. Thanks for watching.